Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you a man who has travelled far and wide. He might not have a shilling to his name, but he has a song in his heart. He is known as the Penniless Optimist.